down in Knoxville. Welcome to Jackass.
We're on the Paramount back lot filming the opening sequence of Jackass Forever. We brought in a number of new cast members.
I want to say my name.
All right, say your name.
This is Zach. I'm Jasper. And this is Body Surfing, mother.
This is my first movie. It was really great to be invited into the crew and everything.
What did you think when you got the call to come in and sit down with us?
First thought was, hopefully I don't die. Then I was like, hey, at least I'll die on camera.
How you doing over there, Rachel?
G-Man's going to space. They made me laugh so hard, and I'm literally seeing childhood heroes of mine, like, come to life. Grandpa, are you okay? My mind is blown.
I'm Eric. I'm from South London. I love skating, and I love getting a bit hurt.
When you get knocked down, you got... I'm Poopy's big-time movie star. My friend Chip goes, hey, I want to introduce you to a couple of my friends. I want you to come test out for Jackass. And I was like, no way, like, speechless at that moment.
It's a Texas rat snake.
Venomous?
But you love snakes.
No, I don't.
You don't love snakes?
No.
I was pretty nervous getting brought into this movie, honestly, because I'm doing like crazy stuff with all these people that I've looked up to my entire life.
The Jackass guys are getting old, we paid our dues, so we're handing the torch to you.
I love this dude.
The new people that we're working with are great, and we've been destroying them throughout this film. I don't
know much, but this much is true. Did you guys feel like you had to earn it with the guys?
For sure. I was so nervous, but yeah, it was a dream come true.
That's the best part. It's like, yeah, I'm afraid of doing this. But it's gonna look awesome.